Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Friends, my name is Andres Vidal,
and my name is Andres Vergara, and welcome to another awesome day at DDCES. Today is Thursday, October 20th, 2016. In the news today,
our new core value of the month is cooperation.
When you cooperate, you model how to share with others and make sure no one ever feels left out.
Your teachers are looking to pick you as student of the month. Here's what Miss Gamero had to say about Saya Goto and what Miss Yera had to say about Natalie Ferraz and what Miss Campos had to say about Alejandro, who were students of the month in September.
Saya has shown a great amount of responsibility and role model behavior.
Natalie has displayed a good citizenship, especially with the new students to our school.
Alejandro obeys the classroom rules, respects his teachers, and contributes positively to his class. On today's lunch, we will have a choice of the manager's choice.
I wonder what it will be. I hope it's pizza.
Delicioso! Also in the news, tomorrow is Jose Day at DDCES.
That's right. Let's honor the great Miami Marlins player, Jose Fernandez. Legacy by wearing your favorite sports shirt or Marlins shirt to school tomorrow.
remember to bring $1 to help the Live Like Bella Foundation.
Hey, did you know Jose Fernandez showed all the core values every day?
He was a great example of someone who showed citizenship and cooperation and kindness.
Wow, he was such an amazing role model.
The weather for today is a high of 85 degrees and a low of 68 degrees.
And lastly, don't forget, tomorrow is Friday Fiesta. That's it for now.
We hope you have an awesome day and remember to always dream big at DDCES.
Ahoy, Buccaneers. Make sure to sail to our book fair next week. What are you reading?
Hello, my name is Domingo Rodriguez, and I'm here to tell you the weather for today, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Today's weather is 85 degrees. Friday's weather is 85 degrees too. Saturday's weather is 83 degrees. And Sunday's weather is 80 degrees.
Hi, I'm Gabby, and I'm here to talk about important world news. Did you know a baby black rhino was born in Iowa and an Iowa zoo? The baby black rhino was born on October 11th. Black rhinos are endangered in the world. And it is very rare to find this rhino in an Iowa zoo. When she was born, she weighed 80 pounds and her horns can weigh up to 3,000 pounds. She is doing great and she is full of energy and full of curiosity.